Let's check steps for organizing boards on Pinterest. Click on your name at the top right side of your Pinterest homepage. This will open your profile. If you click on boards, you will find all the boards you have created so far. You need to just drag the boards to rearrange them. Once you drag the boards and drop it at the desired position, it will be saved automatically. Also, while rearranging the boards, make sure that you are not rearranging all the boards at once. Rearrange a few and then refresh the page to make sure that the new order of the boards is saved.